Stuff-shirted windbags. But we're even worse. What have we done, huh? We put fellas in leg irons. We killed each other. Invaded Cuba. And now we're about to invade the Philippines. And this is the land of freedom? It's ridiculous. This isn't a land for men. It's a land for money.